The Gazette. Good old Zet.
The old SI Gazette.
Excuse me, sir. I got written up in the paper, but I don't have my reading glasses with me, so all I could read is the title. So it's this article here. I'm wondering if I should frame it. It says, Coach leads Pee Wee football team to playoffs. But that's all I could see. Do you mind?
Coach Joe Gatto led the Staten Island Cougars to victory last week in a showdown against the Brooklyn Eagles.
This guy's like a professional narrator.
Coach Joe Gatto says the true credit goes to the players.
That's right. That's what I said.
These kids are amazing, Coach Gatto told reporters.
Yeah. Oh, he's so good! He's so good!
I got a Mexican-looking kid who kicks real good. Yeah. I got a sissy boy who runs real fast. That doesn't sound very nice.
No, that's his nickname.
Even the fat kid scored a touchdown in our last game, despite the fact that he's very fat.
Yes, he surprised all of us.
Okay, really charming pose that you offered there. He smells like eggs and no one likes him, but he scored a touchdown?
It's like our own Rudy.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, this is all very shocking, but son of a bitch, fat scored a touchdown. The Cougars will face off against the Scorpions next Tuesday. This is all really shocking.
Real shocking, okay. If you were me, would you frame that to hang in the house?
No, I wouldn't frame that because that messaging is not very positive.
That's right, okay. You were amazing. What's your name?
I have a headache from that.